Come to my house for dinner, mi herma. Estamos cocinando arroz con pollo, tostones, frijoles negros. We'll have antojitos on red mantos, mojitos to brighten your mente with mint. Tune your ear to clave, clap on your lap, lightly and on time like ajo and lime on everything. We will greet you with the scent of warm olive oil and garlic, roasted red and green pepper, sauteed with cumin, onion, and oregano. The aroma will primp your appetite, make you want to pasear, chat at the lip of a ventana, feel the coquettish breeze, admire palm leaves that wave like sabanas in the wind. Ahora sí hacer, te invito a mi casa, plantains mashed by hand, rubbed like fingers over a cajon. We use paper, not a tostonera, because we like tostones thin. Black beans, soaking overnight, softening to your taste. So sweet with red wine vinegar and rum, they even simmered in the Mwanga of Orquesta Aragon. Come to my house for dinner, compa. Seguro que we won't disappoint you. Tonight, my señorita's cooking arroz con pollo, estilo cubano. So delicious, so exquisite, so perfect, because she is the one who makes this dish a reflection of her soul. Golden, rice moist but not wet, con guisantes and Spanish chorizo, roasting, frying, baking ese chicken rubbed with paprika para que te pica, spice in the bite, sharp and crisp como café después de una siesta, awake in the tastes and textures. Open your palate like windows open on a humid green mountainside. Come, share the table with us. Savor the cuisine. Ay ambiente must be a celebration. I wrote this poem to be like an invitation. So you could bring your mother, and you could bring your brother, and you should bring your lover, because this is a meal that you will want to remember.